crush her free throws for Jenna Johnson.
Wow, she's a 75% free throw shooter. Now she can tie it.
Kim Mulkey was across half court.
Missed them both. Young puts the shot up. LSU is a lead once again. The Tigers.